Hey, chosen ones, I've got a special message for you today. If you know that they're true chosen one, then you're going to watch this video until the end. Because you need to hear this right now. Like, let me tell you something, chosen one. People who walked away from you, they are now regretting their decision. Like, let me repeat it again for you right now. People who walked away from you, they are now what? They are now regretting their decision. Whether you believe it or not, chosen one, but they are people that are no longer in your life right now. And these people, they left your life for no reason at all. These people, they walked away from you for no reason at all. They are now absolutely regretting their decision. They are now absolutely regretting why they left your life. They are now absolutely regretting why they walked away from you. Because now these people, they finally come to realize your value. Now these people, they finally come to realize and know your worth. Because when these people, they were with you, chosen one, they didn't appreciate you. Like, let's keep it real. These people, they didn't appreciate you. They didn't appreciate your love. They didn't appreciate your care. They didn't appreciate you being there for them. Instead, what did they do, chosen one? After each and every single thing that you have done for these people, what did they do? They decided to cheat on you. They decided to lie on you. They decided to betray you. They decided to live your life for absolutely no reason at all. Why? Because these people, chosen one, they thought that they can do better. They thought that they can go out there in the world and find someone that's better than you. But now these people, they finally come to realize that they were wrong all along. Because why? They lost the diamond now while they were busy collecting stones. Yeah, you were the diamond. You were the one all along. Like, type it in the comments right now and say, I was the diamond all along. I was the one all along. Because you were. And these people, chosen one, they learned it the hard way. Trust me, they learned it the hard way. Because now they finally come to realize that they will never meet another person like you again. They will never meet another person that has a pure heart like you again. Now they're regretting their decision because when they left you, chosen one, you were miserable. You were absolutely miserable. You were down and out. You were struggling in your life. You were suffering in your life. You couldn't pay your bills. You were going through pain in your life. They left you when you were down and out. Why? Because they never thought that you'll rise up. They never thought that you'll overcome those struggles you were going through. They never thought that you'll overcome the suffering you were going through. So they left your life, pushed you aside. But guess what, chosen one? The reason why these people are now regretting their decision is because you are no longer down. Like, type it in the comments right now and say, I am no longer down. Type it in the comments right now and say, I am no longer down. You are no longer struggling in your life. You are no longer suffering in your life. You are no longer going through pain in your life. You are no longer miserable in your life. And these people, they see that you are now doing better in your life. You are now progressing in your life. You are now doing great things in your life. You are now moving forward in your life. And they see that. Now they regret their decision because the people that they are with are not better than you. Like, type it in the comments right now and say, they are not better than me. Type it in the comments right now and say, they are not better than me. Because I'm telling you, chosen one, they are not better than you. You see, these people, chosen one, they are always chasing better things. Right? In their minds, they think that they're chasing better things, but they're only chasing worse and worse and worse. Now they realize that they will never find another person that cares for them like you did. Now they realize that they will never find another person that loved them like you did. Now they are regretting their decision. Because they see your level up. They see your glow up. They see you are going places now. They see you have a bright future now. They see that God is with you now. Now they are regretting, why did they leave you? Why did they ghost you? Why did they leave you for dead? Why did they walk away from you? They are now absolutely regretting their decision, whether you believe it or not. They know that they messed up. Like, type it in the comments right now and say they know that they messed up. They played with the wrong one. They played with the wrong one. Now they finally come to realize that they shouldn't have left your life. Now they finally come to realize that they shouldn't have walked away from you. But you know what, chosen one? Them walking away from you, them leaving your life, they did you a favor. Type it in the comments right now and say, they did me a favor. So you're telling me that they did me a favor? Yes, they did you a favor. You know why? Because, chosen one, when these people, they left your life, like these people, they were basically holding you back. Because when these people, they left your life, you started improving in your life. You started focusing on yourself. You started what? Leveling up in your life. Things started finally opening up for you. Opportunities started coming your way. You started to love yourself more. You started to take care of yourself now. You are doing great without them. You are leveling up without them. You are succeeding without them. That's why they are mad now. They want to come back into your life. But this chosen one, do not take them back. Do not take them back. Where were they when you were struggling in your life? Where were they when you were suffering in your life? Where were they when you needed their help? When you needed their love? Where were they? They were not there for you. They decided to run away from your life. Right? They decided to run away from your life. But listen, chosen one, they are now regretting their decision, whether you believe it or not. They are now crying each and every single night. They are now sad. They are now broken. They are now depressed. Why? Because they finally realize that you moved on without them. Yeah, you moved on without them. You moved on. You are doing well now. You are doing great now. But listen, chosen one, that's all from me today. If you have found value from watching this video, make sure you give this video a like, comment, share, subscribe right now. See you on the next video. Like I always say, believe that.